Okay. I can see it like kind of loading now. Okay, I think it's good now. I think it's good. Another competitor starting in a couple months. All right. I'm just thinking like the two big players are Twitch and YouTube, and I feel like, you know, it's only a matter of time before YouTube pulls the finger out of its butt, especially with the change of the CEO from Susan Wojnarowski, Wojcicki, like switching from her to like the new CEO. I think there's gonna be some like big changes with with YouTube regarding like a live streaming, because it's a good opportunity to cannibalize Twitch and become the monopoly, and then be just like the monopoly for everything, so which means more advertising money. Settings. Oh, can I use my pad? Ew. Okay, we got shouts, boost radar, jump, all right, interact, yeah, all right. Roll or shout. Okay. All right, let's check out the graphics. Basic. Like how weird do we want to make this? So 2 seconds, like, because of the side scrolling and because like your comments are long, I need to like switch out back. Is it gonna let me wait, display mode? Windowed. Fine. That should allow me to go into here. Yeah. I gotcha. It is a little crazy, the amount of streaming platforms signing up. Yep. With Kick, it's just started last year, and there's already none signing up. Yeah. I hope YouTube does the right thing. I don't trust CEO changes to make things much better. Yeah, me too. Like this guy's like the new kid on the block. I don't trust him, but you know, let's see what he can do, you know? At the end of the day, it's a free platform, so I guess at the end of the day, we can't expect too much if they're giving us the service for free. But it makes you wonder what would happen if they like tried to force, pay to play mechanics into it. Anti-aliasing. I mean, look, I don't know, like. How about we go for medium? Look, my graphics card is not, the worst. Yeah. Look, I think, personally, people in my situation, aka people that aren't affiliate or partner by choice, we're fine. It has to be YouTube or Twitch. But it sucks when, you build a sizable audience. And then, it's like, okay, we're gonna go to a different platform now. Some people may not want to leave the platform. But, yeah. Okay, I think that's good. Anti-aliasing. Look, I will put that off with those two medium. I think this is good. Audio, something like that. I think we can always change this later, so. Alright. Let's get it. Yep, people are very loyal to Twitch, and I am to an extent too, but change is inevitable. This looks like a nice chill game. That's why I picked it, to be honest. Like it, like people are playing, you know, Twilight or Tears of the Kingdom, but I'm like, you know, I got something similar. It's called RiME. Watch my stream. No. But this reminded me of Sable and can I move? I can move. Be my protagonist, of course. Wakey, wakey. Oh, I like how my stuff clips through my clothes. That's good. Okay, so shout.
Hey.
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 Hey, girl.
Hey.
Okay, what's a jump? She can't jump yet. Maybe she's like, she's too. Oh, there we go. And she can roll. Good, good, good. The other control stick to control the camera. Nice. Alright, this seems to control quite well as well. Right, let's get in the drink. Alright, she's not Canadian. Breath of the Wild. Yeah, yeah.
Hey!
Okay. So what games have I played similar to this? AER, Memories of Old. Fable. Abzu. I'm just getting used to the controls. Ooh, yep, scary. you can throw it. Okay, and the piggy did. Oh, look, he does eat the fruit. Alright, that's as close as I can get. Okay. Well then. Let's follow the blue light. Blinded by the light. Wrapped up like a douche. Bow movement in the night. Oh, come on. Oh, Alba. Alba was the other one. Alba, a wildlife adventure. Ooh, big pig. Oh, fuck are you? Oh no! Alright. Nom 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 nom. Alright, so all you need to do here is we need to throw it at the pig. No! Fuck off! No! Greedy pigs. Fuck are you? Alright. Oh, okay, I see what's happening here. 1 of 4. Alright. Raft is another game that I played, like, not on stream, but maybe looks a bit similar. I think closest is Alba. And I think, yeah, Fable, the art style was a little bit different. Kneecaps exploded. Oh, a person. There. I guess they don't. Maybe I can talk to that person afterwards. Come on. B. Drown, so let's not risk that. Can you get it? Yes. Trying to look up Hursk. It's just I'm trying to find like the best viewing angle. Big tower there. Aurora Borealis. And there's the last bit of light. Ooh. It's now nighttime, I see. Where's my little chum eggs? Ow, do I need to get... Yeah, it looks like it. A leap of faith, perhaps. Until then. Okay. How is this gonna work? Let's follow the path. Okay. Ooh. Okay, does it want me to jump over? Parkour going on here. Right. Ooh. What's this all about then, eh? Okay, collect the animals. Of which there seem to be 7? Possibly 8? I didn't count. Oh dear. school. Bit of God of War action. I like it. Alright. Well, there's no stand bar. And it looks like there's no deaths. Oh. Okay. Follow me up, he says. Okay. Considering for the stream was a game called Season that finally came out, but I feel like I saw a small sniff of it during the demo. I need to see multiple sniffs, if that makes sense. Maybe it means that I can now see what's up there, or I don't know. Let's just keep exploring. Something should be there. She's probably thinking, when can I go to sleep? And I'm like, never. No sleep until you do all the puzzles. Can't get up that. It's too sheer. The sheer audacity. Sheer. fucking hubris. Aurora Borealis. I reckon we're gonna go up that path. Could go that way, but first, let's just have a bit of explore over this way. We could probably make that. I said probably. Don't know how I didn't get it before. Hello, seagull. Okay. Ooh. That's all I wanted. Before I jump down there. Don't stumble fumble off the edge. There we go. It's gonna really make me work for this one. There's nothing to climb on. It's just staring at me now. Can I kind of burn this shit? No. There's no Skyriming it. Good job. What the hell?